Liars of America want to destroy a life, so they go after their accounts, and they think that they're going to win before Christ, but then they realize they're not of Christ, they're of Satan's house, which is about slavery, sexuality, and senselessness.